Let's get on with some fucking actual getting cores.
The city brought the shards to the wilds. Now the kid's gonna bring them back.
I can't really be bothered to do any of these proving grounds anymore. Jorson's bog. It rests somewhere in this fetid, overgrown marsh known for driving men mad. Lovely.
After Zolf's little episode, Kid sets off in search of shards. First stop, Jawson Bog. You'll get lost in that bog, I told the kid, and I won't be able to guide you back.
Well,
I let him go. What else could I do? What could any of us do?
I look forward to getting lost, then. It's one of my favorite sensations while playing a video game. Okay.
Zolf put us in a real bind. Hurt the Bastion bad. But the shards can make it better. They're like smaller doses of the core's medicine.
Okay. Let's find me a shard then. Ow! But I did just find me a shard.
Shame the only place to fill that prescription is out here in the wilds. This place is intoxicating. Don't know where he's gone. Might be gone for good, for all I know.
Well, at least we get to listen to this beautiful song.
Wherever he is, somewhere I've never been, somewhere I never want to go.
Simon Says, not Simon Says, what the fuck am I talking about? Fuck, what is that game called? You play as a child. Oh, shit, there are so many of these guys. What the fuck? I'm not even throwing grenades the right way. What the shit?
There's no way out.
Why am I caught on this? Ugh.
The dead welcome him with open arms.
I'm gonna have to destroy him to get out onto it.
Survivor? No, ma'am. It's a lonesome ghost of a gas fella.
Really need to remember to start using my shield more, because that is so helpful against charges. Ah, fuck me.
Kid can't fall, no matter how hard he tries.
Awesome.
What do you say to a kid who's seen too much? I'm Zulf of the Ura. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Now the kid sees something stranger still. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds.
You?
Peckers, lungheads, wallflowers, pincushions, vine apples, swamp weeds, ankle gaiters.
Oh, they're no longer friendly. They are no longer friendly. Ow. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I don't face all of these guys at once.
Now the Bastion can send them even farther into the wild. Kid sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes. He has the nerve to flash the shield he stole. He's a petty thief. The security's just gonna have to stream him out. Sets foot inside one of Ceylandia's famous watering holes. The security is just gonna have to straighten it out. He has the nerve to flash the shield he stole. He's a petty thief. Kid succeeds where the calamity failed.
Oh. Supposed to destroy you, right?
Would you look at what he did to poor old Rondé the bartender? Proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. It's so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world's all right, snoozing there on a rock in the sky. He wakes up. I'm just fooling. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. He sees what's left of Pith the Bull. The gods, they're all undone. He sees what's left of his lifelong friend.
Shit, me? This is weird.
His friend, he's come undone too. He sees what's left. Undone.
What the hell? Not quite as adorable sounding. That's clever. The white thing showed me where to go. Clever way of showing what to do.
Thought we'd lost him, but he finally comes to. The shard ain't lost either. Not anymore. Now to find a ticket out of this hole.
What the?
Bootlickers dig their nasty thorns into his heels. Ow. Disgusting things. Ever heard of a lung blossom?
No.
It's bigger than the stories say. Breath on that thing, like a scumbag sprung a leak. They say one whiff of lung blossom can make you lose your mind.
Oh.
Well, the kid prunes it down to size somehow.
Nice. Me. Let's go.
Mother only knows what happened in the bog. Kid never much cared to speak of it.
Okay, the load screen just said, idols are there for challenges, so, no, go away, both of you, I don't want either of you.